Tonight, we set sail aboard the Cityside Harbor Shuttle to visit a few of my favorite harborside haunts. And this time, I left my car at home just to prove to you that it's better on a boat. My first stop, patio outside the Intercontinental Hotel for some after-work drinks at Sushi-Teq. So I found my friend Greg here. He's going to help me eat this sushi. You said you come here a lot. Why do you come here a lot?
Well, it's convenient. I can walk here.
I came here by boat today. I've got boat shoes.
So how'd you get here?
I took the bus myself.
The bus. Okay. How'd you get here?
I walked here from my office.
That's no good. I took a boat. Okay. How'd you get here?
I drove home and then I took a cab.
Yeah, a lot of people get here different ways. Some people walk. Some people take a cab. I took a boat.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Where does it drop you off?
Well, I'm going to Tavern on the Water next.